Garuda Express, an international courier service.
Anduki, namaskaram. Actually, I'm falling short of words today. Usually, I talk too much and I say all the points that everybody else has to say. But today, I'm genuinely very, very, very happy to be a part of a film like Raja the Great. And firstly, thank you so much, Anil sir, SVC, Raviteja Garu, for actually completing my hat trick. And I'm going to start my double hat trick now. Just like it has to be double hat trick time now. Complete hat trick is done. I'm really very happy, and this film, Raja the Great, I think the day I heard the script, I went to SVC office. You know, I met Raju Garu, Sirish Garu, and Anil sir when he started with his narration. I think I saw that confidence and that happiness in their faces then in December. And today, I think it's the same. So they were always very sure, even Raviteja Garu. You know, this is an amazing comeback, and actually, like, he was always here. Like, he's just gone little up, I think. So thank you so much for choosing me as lucky, because actually, like, after Krishna Gadi Veer Prema Gada, I had a long gap, but now I think Mehreen is also back, I hope so. And Golden Leg and all that, I think it's only the scripts, and I think I only owe it to my directors and my producers and my co-stars. It is just, you know, I think written to be a part of it. That is it. And thank you so much to the Telugu audience for loving our film so much, and the whole media for always supporting us, the reviewers, everybody possible. And those who haven't watched the film, please watch it again. Actually, the first day when I watched the show at Sudarshan Theatre, it was my very first time, you know, I was welcomed with crackers, firecrackers, and we entered, and, you know, the whole, I think that first 11 a.m. show that we watched, I think all of us were very sure, you know, about the film, and we were very proud to be a part of Raja the Great. So really, thank you to the audience for enjoying our film so much, and actually, you know, making everybody write in their thoughts, whatever, like, they had. And, you know, I'm sure that Anil sir, he took a big step in choosing such a script. I'm sure that everybody else, you know, so if the audience has accepted this, I'm sure that something new is definitely going to come up, and our Telugu industry is going to go on a higher scale. Thank you so much.